Well, this is an interesting story for expecting families out there. Nevada is one of the worst 5 states to have a baby. That's according to WalletHub. The study focused on the cost of having a baby. Researchers looked at a one-time cost like delivery fees, cribs and strollers, as well as reoccurring fees like diapers and formula. Nevada came in 45th place out of 50. Vermont came in first. And the worst place, now this is according to WalletHub, is Mississippi.